90-day fiancé couple Colt Johnson and Larissa Dos Santos Lima clearly didn't end on the best of terms. The often at odds couple split among claims of violence, which resulted in several domestic abuse arrests for Lima. Now, Colt Johnson and Larissa Dos Santos Lima are divorced and Lima seems to have moved on. If she's to be believed, she's not the only one. Colt Johnson might have found love again as well. However, based on what Lima has to say, it might be the case that Johnson has a specific type. Larissa Dos Santos Lima and Colt Johnson were married a mere 5 days after they met in Mexico. They tied the knot in June 2018. However, things got ugly very quickly for the newlyweds. It's unclear if there was any indication that Lima had a violent side to her before the two wed, but since then, Lima has made it clear that she's not afraid to get physical. Larissa was accused of attacking Colt Johnson as recently as earlier this year. She was charged with misdemeanor domestic violence in Nevada for attacking Johnson. Officer Jay Rivera of the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department said Colt had a swollen lip, and his gums and teeth were bloodied, adding that Larissa was the aggressor in this case. Lima did have scratches on her own person, but TMZ reported that the scratches appear to be self-inflicted rather than the result of Johnson's actions. According to TMZ, part of this assertion comes from the fact that Johnson bites his nails down to the quick, meaning he couldn't scratch her that badly even if he wanted to. Since the 90-day fiancé couple's tumultuous split, it seems as if Larissa Dos Santos Lima has found love again. Lima's new boyfriend is named Eric Nichols, and, according to her, he never watched her on the show. We met on Tinder. He never watched the show. I just wanted company. Right now, I don't rush anything. I don't want to make plans. I'm enjoying myself and we are serious, of course. I feel really comfortable with him, Lima said to Us Weekly. On Nichols' birthday, Lima captioned an Instagram post, "Today is Eric EE's birthday. I gave along of these almost 3 months so many compliments and he knows how much mean to me. Eric is a good son, brother and boyfriend, always making everyone laugh. Eric, happy birthday. May God bless and we can soon celebrate your new house in the first million. You are very special." However, if Lima is to be believed, Johnson may have found a new love of his own. Johnson's new girlfriend, Jess Caroline, also happens to be Brazilian. Lima said of Johnson's new relationship, "I'm happy for him. Colt love him Brazilians now." Caroline wrote of Colt on Facebook, "We are together for a while. Anyone who knows me knows that I'm chill and have good intentions, also that I don't judge people's choices. I'm with him because I want and because he wants," Caroline said of Lima. "I know about his past and have watched the show. I don't defend him or her. It was just a relationship that didn't work out and life goes on. I'm not going to be rude to anyone."